So, hello there guys, welcome back to our fishing Guernsey. We've got a really exciting video coming up for you today. We're going on a commercial potting boat. So yeah, we're going to be going to do quite a few pots this morning. Yeah, it's all there. Uh-huh. Lobsters, guys. Exciting times. There we are, guys. The bait we're going to use today for the pot. He was just sorting it out. All sorts now, rafts and burlops and everything, pretty much. Brown crab. Too small. Yeah. That's the size for sure, I reckon. Yeah, that's it. There we are. First keeper. Yeah. Close. Just under.
I'd expect to see at least 10
foot. Yeah, keepers, like, yeah.
Could be on a jimmy today.
Pretty much. It's literally touch and go, bro. Yeah. That's the first rule down, guys. We have one keeper lobster and a good few brown edible crabs. On to the next string. Guys, the pot's going out now, guys. You've got to stay well clear, that's for sure.
how quick they go out, eh? They shoot quick. That boom gone. Quick as that, 20 pots gone, just like that. Yeah, surprising. Today's two for the price of one. Happy day, on to the next one.
Sometimes you get two pots.
Yeah,
together. Hard
game. Part lobster, diesel, one it looks like, it's a better one. Two of them. That's a better one. That's a nice one. Two of that, guys. That's proper fishing. Three in one pot. Use it. That's it in as well, use it. Yeah, well, look at that. Beautiful.
Get free.
Happy days.
Put a bit of carpet over it. Bit of dogging.
Yeah. Another lobster there, look. That's another keeper for sure. Beauty. Size of that. That's a lobster. Size of the claw. That's a buster, that. No measuring that, that's for sure. Another beast. Weird, eh? It's nothing like a bit further off and you can't hear every single pot, eh? Crazy.
Big, nice.
Yeah, different, eh? So close, but the size of them guys. Absolute monsters. Never think, hey? Yeah, so close like to each other. So that's how you're measuring, guys, it from the eye to the carapace. That's the check they're in.
Wallet.
Well and truly, another beauty. That for a pot. Is that four in there? Four, five. Four.
Party pot!
Yeah. That's the money one, that one, that's for sure. Yeah, that's it, yeah. I reckon they are.
Oh, that one's under,
yeah, I reckon. Close, around that one, I reckon. That's just under, I reckon they're alright, those.
Oh, this one's under, I think.
Oh, yeah.
And that one's close.
That's it, I reckon. Yeah, that's it. That's not bad, one. So you want to see two in each pot, two or three, every pot.
Smaller these, but
yeah, it's good.
It's a good sign of things future, to come, eh? For the future.
That's for sure. Might go back for the future. Yeah, yeah, it's crystal clear, right? It's the last pot. Yeah. We're at lobster again.
Yeah, sometimes you can go the whole string. Yeah, nothing, you get the end of the last pot.
Yeah. Yeah, shallow, right? Last spot wins it. So we've got guys, Kieran's gonna band them. Is it all ready? Is it three or four wraps on each claw? ready for market. There we are, guys. It's lost its claw and it's starting to just grow it back. Quite cool they grow it back though, really.
They get really pink and then
it's like re-shoot them. Look at the size of that, guys. That is an absolute mammoth. Look at the crusher claw, how big it is. Absolute beast. That's huge. On to paying the next ones out, guys. We're really shallow. That shallow, Kieran might have to push your pot out. That's how close we are. Look how close we are to the land. The rough rounder. Little mini, yeah.
Yeah.
anything. No. Got a shanker. Beast.
That's a
better one.
Yeah.
It's crap. Size of that. I know.
That's the one you want.
That's a beast, look at that.
Yeah,
crazy, eh? 3-in-1 pot.
Yeah, and all three of these.
That's a few days.
Must be the last pot.
Yeah. Another three, that's like 6-in-2 pots.
Yeah.
Now. All in as well then. Oh, that one. Close. Just out.
Place as well.
Alright, that's it. Just. First one, so
yeah.
Two. Just out. That's a beast. Check the size of that. That is an absolute monster. No measuring that one. That's a beast, that. Yeah. Look at the size of that. That is an absolute beast, eh? Beast again. Plunker again. Close to the rocks, maybe.
Yeah.
Never know.
Coming to the edge of the stream.
Yeah. There's a couple of them there. Four, three. close. Close. Hit it.
I've had a decent soak this pot.
Yeah, it should be full.
There could be something
in it. Oh, it is worth losing it then.
Oh no, it might be. I like myself.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, good one. Yeah.
Keep going.
Yeah, otherwise you give up, eh? Like, yeah, it's like that all the time, eh?
Just go on the pitch.
Yeah. Thank you.
So guys, it's currently the day after now, going out on the pot session. Massive thanks to Joe for taking me out. Really, really enjoyed it. Doing the pots on some monster lobsters and brown edible crabs. I'll love to do that again sometime. So yeah, big thanks to him. And for Kieran for organising it. Legend. So yeah, if you like this kind of content, guys, we've got a lot coming up on my boat in the near future. Different fishing and stuff like that. If you could hit the like button and subscribe and share the channel, that'd be awesome. And yeah, we'll catch you on the next one, guys. Cheers for watching.